She's a trendy toddler spreading love online through her viral affirmation videos.
You're a star. You have nothing. You're such an introvert. You're grateful that you're here. Why not you? I like you.
And that little superstar is sitting right on the couch. The Dimmy family have gone viral for the positivity and they join us now. Dimmy family, thank you so much for joining us, Sophia and Nick, Alex and Mila. Now, who is the biggest star in the family?
Who's the biggest star?
All right, where did the idea come from to do affirmation videos?
Well, I've been doing them with the girls for quite a while, but one day I was doing my makeup and Alex was really doing them with such passion, and I put her up on my lap, and when she saw herself in the mirror, the passion just got bigger, and I was just like, this is crazy. It's so cute and it's so amazing. I have to share it with everybody. So that's how it started.
Oh, we're so glad that you did. They're beautiful. 17 of your videos have gone viral and millions of views, which is unbelievable. What's the reception been like?
Oh, it's been amazing.
There's been so much reception all over the world. I guess the biggest thing would have to be, you know, there's a couple of schools in America where they start their days off every single day with a positive affirmation from Alexandra.
Wow. Yeah.
They've literally just can't stop doing that every single day. And as well, on another note, we've had TikTok followers of ours message us saying, look, we've been in a dark place and Alex's affirmations have saved.
How beautiful is that? That is gorgeous.
The videos have been shared by Jennifer Aniston.
Yeah.
Good Morning America.
Yes.
By Ashley Graham.
Yeah.
You edited a video. So you are world famous. You've been doing Zooms all over the world during the pandemic to bring joy to people and to keep them affirmed.
Yeah. My brother actually had a mental illness, so. For me, making sure that my children are equipped with confidence and know that, you know, their mum and dad are here for them, especially in a world with social media.
Mm.
And, you know, going to school, like Mila starts school next year, I just want to make sure that my girls are confident. So, yeah, those affirmations are everything. And Alex is actually named after my brother. So my brother's name was Alexander and he passed away 11 years ago. And her name is Alex, so Alexandra. So her doing the affirmations of being able to help people that have mental illness or that are, you know, struggling with anything, I can't even tell you, like, how much that means to me.
Sorry for your loss.
Yeah,
thank you.
It's so beautiful that you're instilling the confidence in your kids there. You girls are beautiful, do you know what I
mean?
You mentioned that about the school in the US using the affirmations to start the morning. We've got a clip of it here.
Just baby Alex.
It really is beautiful. How do you go in your school here or your kindy or daycare here?
They actually don't go to anything like that. Right. But when that teacher actually messaged me and let me know that they were doing that every morning, she said that it just helped her students immensely. And then, you know, she sent me that video and I just started crying because I just thought that is just such an awesome thing to help school children. And then we had other people message us as well from school saying that was it okay if they could write into us on how the videos have helped their students. So,
that's wonderful.
Yeah.
Mila, since you've got your microphone on, how good does it feel to be able to say some of these things and be videoed and being seen by, you know, around the world?
Do you love doing the TikToks?
Yeah, I love the most thing that about TikToks doing the videos and photos about the most fun.
They're the most fun.
Yeah. Do the kids know what they all mean? You know, when they say, you know, I am enough, do they know what I am enough means?
We ask them as well. So I'll be like, what does that mean? And they'll let me know. So that means, like, she was on a swing the other day at the park and she was letting the lady know how great she is. She's like, I am the greatest and I'm just going to let you know that I can do and be anything I want to be. And the lady was like, is this your daughter? And I'm just like, she's super confident. So, yeah, that just makes me so happy. And if we can help other people do that with their children or even grown-ups, like, you have no idea how many grown-ups say that Alex is, like, their new daily affirmation. They've deleted their apps and Alex is it for them.
Oh, I think it's beautiful because it's so important to teach our kids confidence, but also they're very kind kids as well, which is so important.
They are.
Do you guys know what you want to be when you grow up?
What do you want to be?
What do you want to be?
I want to be the most... the designer in the world.
The most best designer in the world.
The best designer in the world.
What do you want to be, Alex? You said you want to be a...
designer in the world.
She always says to us that she wants to be a cook.
Yeah, she does say that.
How do you make someone who's feeling sad, how do you make them happy? What would be your affirmation to them?
Well, look, if they're feeling sad, like Sophia said, they just come to our page at Dimmy Family on TikTok and Instagram and... they will literally have their day brightened up by our daughter.
All right, Mila and Alex, how about giving us an affirmation now? What have you got?
Wow. Ready? Mummy's going to go. We're going to say, hi, Australia. Mm-hmm. Can you say hi, Australia?
Hi, Australia.
Australia.
Ready?
We're going to say,
hi, Australia.
Good job. Ready, go. I am strong.
I am strong.
I am smart.
I am smart.
I am beautiful.
I can be anything.
And anyone.
I want to be.
Go get it.
The message we can all live by. That's so beautiful, guys. Thank you so much for joining us today. I think you guys are incredible.
Thank you.
You're putting smiles on our faces and smiles that we believe, and we believe in ourselves.
Give them kisses.
Well.
Go kisses. Love you.
Bye bye. Wait till the camera said bye bye.
Bye.
Sophia, you've done a wonderful job.
You really have. Keep being amazing parents and keeping great kids.
Thank you so much.